Ukraine and U.S. will create a joint working group to involve American companies into restoring Ukraine's infrastructure. My name is Henry Shterenberg, and this is Economic News of Ukraine. It is a great initiative. It is an initiative that will allow major players out of the United States to come to Ukraine and very quickly restore major infrastructure projects around the country. Obviously, there are going to be many challenges, and I'll get to that in a second. But the news that the government of the United States is now taking national initiative to engage the industries of the United States into rebuilding Ukraine is a phenomenal step forward of getting American companies excited about investment opportunity in Ukraine. Obviously, one of the key problems now is on Ukrainian sides. Those projects need to be prepared. And as someone who is involved with the effort itself, and I am part of Rebuilding Ukraine Agency out of New York, we are already working in that direction to solve those problems, working with the mayors of Ukraine as well as private companies of Ukraine to prepare projects for funding and strategic partnership by the American or European companies or Asian companies. So obviously, again, the news, the joint working group is a great start. It is a very low level start right now, obviously just the discussions of how to structure this process, but it's great news for Ukraine overall. That's economic news of today.